Yo, what is up, boys? How's everyone doing? Reckless Ace here. It has been a while, you know, school happened. This video was actually supposed to be dropped like 6 months ago. I was asked to make an Arsenal banner, so I made these two for the homie, but there were issues with the link. So I did update those links, but my plan was to just put up a video with different links in the description, not just Mediafire. But that ended up taking a while because school happened. So I'm really sorry, but here we are. I added a third banner in here too. For the Photoshop files, to help make it easier to navigate, the layers with the name elements are the only ones that are colored. So if you see any layer with a color on it, those are the ones you obviously need to change. Of course, you can change whatever you want, but just make sure you change the name layers to whatever your channel is called, or else there'll just be no point. And that is pretty much it for Photoshop. If you have any questions, please let me know. As usual, there are PSD file versions and a flat no text banner version for those without Photoshop. For the no text banner, just download the banner and load it into whatever photo editor you want to use to put your name in. For my example, I'm just gonna use Pixlr. It's free and it's easy to use, so that's a win-win. And you guys know how to do this. If you have any questions, just let me know. I'm finally on my 6 week break, so I'm trying to be consistent now. Like, I'm about to full dive into FIFA 22. Like, I bought it and I played it like the first week and a half when it first dropped, but then school happened. Like, I'm still in the process of building my team, but you best believe once it's done, ooh.